What's up, gamers? Spudvivi here, and welcome back to Visage. Now, the last episode didn't go too bad. One or two scares. Ha! Who am I kidding? I don't get scared. We have almost completed Delores' chapter, I believe. We got one more piece of the mobile to find. God damn you, loud! And believe I know where it is. Back to the basement. Enjoying this game so far. It's not often I get proper creeped out at horror games. This is good. This has got you wearing them big boy pants. Got you going all the way to Brown Town. Got stuck. Thought the game had crashed. New lighter? Don't mind if I do. Well, I'm probably not gonna need the hammer whilst I'm in here, right? He says, dropping it on the floor and leaving it behind. Oh, hey there. Need a hand? I got you. Maybe go under here and light it up. Oops. There's a hole. We're down the hole. We're going the wrong way. Don't want to waste that gas, it's quite well lit here. It's nice and elaborate. Well, I've got one of you. It's ascension time. Got something I need? Oh, that's new. How do I get over the creepy hole? It's always going to happen, won't it? Okay, so I've got a knife, but what do I need the knife for? Oh! The guy in the study had lots of knife wounds. Maybe I need to put this one back? It's a lovely box. Where was he? Whoa, where was the study? I want to say it was upstairs, but I'm not sure if it was. Looking through so many mirrors. Is it this one? Yes. Yes. Ooh, do I have a bulb? Nope, I've left that bulb somewhere. Okay, can I stab you? You just pop this back where it belongs? Gotta get it right. Plug that wound. I love you. Thank you for stabbing me. Is that the key for this door? Still need a key. It was. Oh, cloud toy. Ooh, and a cassette. It's three of the four cassettes. That's jammed by something. Okay, so we'll go. Hello, why you stood up with so many knives in you? I can't go this way, it's jammed. Charge! Oh. He's just going, yep, that's us dead. Right, you already stabbed him once, three times. Okie dokie, so. What have we learned here? Charging the creepy guy with 7 or 8 knives in his chest is not a good idea. Does that mean I need to try and unblock that door? Where's that door even lead? Alright, so we've got the key, we've done that part. I'm watching you. Honestly, I have no idea how to get past you if that door is blocked. Maybe. Obviously, it's not activated until I pick that up. I'm just gonna go ahead and close. What the hell? I don't know how to get past this guy. Is it some sort of puzzle? What are we doing? Oh, what? Where'd he go? Hello, I was expecting you that time. You got me yesterday. Oh, so we're still missing another piece. We still got that door in the basement we need to try and get through. We found a third tape.
I fear that Dolores is getting worse by the day. Her temperaments are extremely bipolar. She gets easily upset over small things, almost always immediately followed by self-resentment and the asking for forgiveness. It's getting harder to cope with her outbursts, but my love for her is strong still, and I'll do whatever it takes to help her overcome her condition. Oh, no. I'm gonna be late for tea. Where did I put that damned attic hook?
Okay, we haven't been back in the attic in a while. Let's have a mosey in the attic. Gotta be. Whoa, we gonna die. Are you scared of that as well? Oh shit, I don't know where to go. Oh, this is sick, guys. This is sick, gamers. We're okay. Ooh, we survived. As I was saying, there's got to be a reason we've still got the attic hook. Nothing. It's nothing special up here. Obviously, I'm gonna need to go back to the basement because I don't have a sledgehammer to break a window mirror. But I need to find the mirror to start off with. been through that one, haven't I? I swear I've been through that. Let's go get that sledgehammer. Try not to die in the process. So it's that door I haven't been through yet. And the storage room is around here. Sure, I've not got any ankles left the amount of times I jumped down this, but. Hey, Granny.
Bring me my child.
I did! I gave you your child yesterday. Again, if you want me to, but I've got a sledgehammer and a window mirror with my name on it. Oh, why are they all covered up again? But I've done this part. Baby appears in a cot and I pick it up. Done this bit as well. Last time it had. Did I not save after I finished playing yesterday? Don't tell me I didn't save. I need to go to the garage. Oh, I need to examine it first. Okay. Just bear with me, guys. I may not have saved after I played the last episode, and now I'm redoing everything I've done before. though it saves when I do this stuff. I'm so confused. Is this room open? No, it's not. Stop putting it away. Open, closed, open. Off, on, off. F12. F3. 6 o'clock. Oh, just took a while to do But I've already done this bit game.
5, 0, 3.
monster big face here, or creepy granny.
Don't touch that! No!
Followed the tendril. I'm getting you the baby again. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Why slip channel? If you're having the feeling of deja vu, don't worry, because I am as well. Now we have the last piece that we had in the last episode, but we've got it again. Oh, it's coming undone. We've got a key for us. A music key. That's for the box behind us, I'm guessing. It's a really large key for the size of the box. Just saying. Another vinyl? Yes. It's all starting to come together. Right. We're gonna pop a save. To the basement. Without being killed by Granny, please. Right, so let's pop that in, let's pop that on, let's give that a crank. Sorry, how much do you reckon I'm gonna get copyright strike for that song? What on earth? Somebody dancing over there. Oh, are you serious? What is going on right now? Ah, screw the copyright. That's a long drop with a sudden stop. Okie dokie. So we can't fly. Let's try that again, shall we? I'm not sure if I was supposed to be able to do that, but we did that. Thank you. side you can. Hello? Where am I going? What I'm doing, where I'm going, I'm supposed to be following the paths with the music, or the paths with the creepy ground. That one goes quite high. Well, I'm not making that jump. Definitely not making that jump. So I can jump down that massive hole when coming back from the basement, but I can't jump down that. We're gonna try a new theory. We're gonna follow the music, see where that takes us. to be progressing. A door we can interact with. Just follow the music. Hello. Oh God, what's going on in here? Fixer didn't happen. Spy house. Why are the spy holes for the granny and the kid? Just looking after the baby. Who's gonna look after little Timmy? Okay, these are all jammed. This. You found a progress item. It will be displayed in the progress room. The end of Delores' chapter. Did it, guys. We may have had about 7 heart attacks, but we got there in the end. Well, it looks like I'm gonna end that episode here. thank you for watching, and join me again for some more content on Visage, and catch you guys in the next video.